Chris,
you gotta
get your hands. Think about her.
Bruh, he is stupid young, bruh. He had to be like maybe 13. He had to be like 13 around her. You know what I'm saying? Around this time. Let me straighten this camera up. My bad, y'all. My bad. Man, he had to be like 13 because no facial hair at all, bruh. No facial hair, bruh. Look like he just got done being breastfed, bro. He looked back, bro. Bree's been putting in work for years, man, to get where he's at now.
Saw the chicken tomorrow today. He was like, "Woo! I need all of that hand movements. Move, man. Get into it. Don't just stand up there like a mummy. Come on, man. Do it, man. Go."
When I first saw you, I said to myself, girl, who you looking good for? Who you talking to? Who that fella is standing right next to you? Ooh. Look at me, silly me, be thinking about changing the game, and I can't let you get away. So I said, hello, hello, girl, what's your name? Who girl is that? This love is crazy. I wanna work some love. The time is right now. You ain't gotta look at me with a frown. Stuck in your lips. All you gotta do is say yo or yee ho. And we can go all the way to the top. Can't nothing hold me down. Can't nothing get away from my lips.
Bruh, his voice is so little and squeaky. Man, look at him right here, though. bruh, damn. Let's continue. Oh man, man. kind of blurry right there. I wanted to get it like a good freeze frame right there. I wanted to get a good freeze frame, bro. But just gonna leave it right here, bro. But yeah, wow, bro. Like, dang. That's what I say, bro. That had to be before we got his deal, bro. It had to be before he got his deal. Yo, looking back at this, oh my God, this man, he was so, bro, he had to be like 13 at the time, but he was, bro, he was grinding even then, you know what I'm saying? Like, and look where he at now, bro, you know what I'm saying, bro? Like, look where my nigga at now, Breezy, look where Breezy at now, though. But, damn. Nigga, I'm getting old, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, Chris is a year older than me, bruh. So, yeah. When he was, like, 13, I was probably, like, 12 around this time. Ain't no probably. I was 12 around this time. Well, you know what? Let me take one more sip. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, man. But... that was something, bro. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know what I'm saying, bro? Tell me what y'all think about this, bro. You know what I'm saying? If this is your first time seeing this video, let me know what you think about it in the comment box, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you want to follow me from my other social medias, they will be in the description box down below. You know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying? And if you want me to react to any other videos, leave them in the comment box down below. Wait, I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Shout out to Breezy.